you live in someone else's dream. In a hand-me-down wedding dress, with the things that could have been or oppressed, but you said your vows, and you closed the door on so many men.